What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, you're going to be watching the behind the scenes for Dougie's new Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 after they've created so many of those. So if you guys wouldn't mind smashing the thumbs up button, subscribing to the channel if you haven't done so already, and also leaving me comments in the comment section letting me know what you think of the video and what future videos you'd like us to make and reactions, vlog ideas, etc., etc. I love you guys so much. See you in the next video. See you later. Bye.
Marvin, I'm so glad we ordered Chinese food.
It's my favorite.
I'm so glad you ordered Panda Express. It's genuine Chinese food.
It's authentic Chinese food.
Is that Chinese or is it Japan?
It's supposed to be Chinese,
yeah, but it's very
I'm so glad you ordered Panda Express. It's so authentic. Yeah.
He just doesn't want to hurt you.
Yeah, I love the noodles. What is this noodles called?
Chow mein.
Yeah, I love chow mein. Yeah, I love the noodles. Let's turn on some TV while
we... I like their spaghetti.
Let's turn on some TV. I love their spaghetti. Let's turn on some TVs while we munch.
Munch.
Go.
Marvin, I'm so glad you ordered Panda Express. It's so authentic.
Yeah, I love their spaghetti. Let's turn on a movie while we eat our Chinese food. Oh no. What's wrong, Marvin? The new Call of Duty just came out.
What's wrong with that?
Your boy Dougie's gonna ask. It sounds like he's saying it's for like her boy Dougie.
Yeah, Dougie. You could just say Dougie.
Your boy.
Dougie's gonna ask me for the new Call of Duty. No, he's not.
No, he's not, Marvin. Relax. Open up your fortune cookie.
Oh, yeah. Marvin, silly. You're supposed to read the paper. I can bite it. What is this? Pure life. Water taste test. Oh, there's chocolate in my mouth, so it tastes good.
Chocolate-flavored water, who would have thought?
Pretty good if you have chocolate in your mouth.
It's going to be all the rage.
Flavored water if you have something in your mouth.
Crystal light.
Yeah.
All right, Elena, you make the call. If I grab it with his mouth and bite, the two things will either happen. You either shatter and be perfect, and then like, oh, look, you're supposed to read it. Or when I bite, it shoots out
and
breaks.
Nope.
Oh, that's good. It's good. Like that. Boom.
Do you want to take the paper out then? Since it's already slipping?
No. If I could just break it in the...
Just smashes it with the...
It's already cracked.
Bam!
Yeah, you could just go and cut scene.
Bam! Marvin! Actually, I'm just going to go crazy. I'm going to go up to her face.
Marvin, don't eat it like that. You're supposed to read the paper.
In that amount of time, I'll just leave this right here. You just take that paper out and you just place it in the crumble of bullshit.
Okay.
Oh no!
What's wrong, Marvin?
The new Call of Duty just came out.
What's wrong with that?
Dougie's gonna ask me to buy it for him.
Marvin, you don't know that.
He asks every year.
Marvin, calm down. Why don't you eat your fortune cookie?
Okay.
Marvin, stop it! Don't eat it like that. You're supposed to read the paper.
Read the paper? Marvin, please. Marvin, please. Marvin, please.
Like, Marvin, please.
And say, no, Dougie. And I say, what about the new Call of Duty just came? The new Call of Duty just came out.
The new Call of Duty just came out.
I'm not buying with Dougie.
Come on, Marvin. Come on, Marvin.
I don't care. That new Call of Duty. But it's the Modern Warfare 3.
But it's Modern Warfare 3.
Didn't they already make that?
Yeah, but this one's new.
No.
Yeah, but they did it again.
This one's newer. And Matt Pat.
Bringing back the old Matt Pat.
And they're bringing back the old Matt Pat.
And they're bringing back the old Matt Pat.
And I say, Dougie, why don't you just buy it with your own money? You got money to buy panda food.
But you got money to buy panda food.
So you should have enough money. For Call of Duty.
For the new Call of Duty.
Dougie, why don't you use your own money? I had the money. But something happens to it. What happens to your money? Let me tell you. Dougie, how did you even get this in the fortune cookie?
I called my buddy Leroy at the Fortune Cookie Factory. Leroy at the Fortune Cookie Factory.
And told him to put ones in it. What's the odds it was in my meal?
I got lucky.
Why don't you call Leroy and ask him for some money?
Leroy ain't got money neither.
He died. How? He fell into the Fortune Cookie Packer.
So now he was unfortunate.
And I'm gonna go, why don't you just use your own money? I had some. But then I lopsed it.
I lopsed it.
Go. Marvin, please.
Marvin, please!
No, Dougie, I'm not buying you the new Call of Duty.
But I need it. It's the new Call of Duty's Modern Warfare 3.
Didn't they already make Modern Warfare 3?
Yeah.
Then why did they make it again?
Money.
Well, I'm not getting it for you. Play the old one.
I don't want to play the old one. I want the new one because it got the updated graphics and they even bringing back the old map packs.
Well, I don't have the money for Call of Duty.
But you got money for panda food?
Panda food? Dougie, I have a question. How did you get a custom fortune inside a fortune cookie?
I called up my buddy Leroy, who works at the Fortune Cookie Factory.
What?
Oh, okay, well then how did you know that the fortune cookie was going to be in my Panda Express order?
I got lucky.
No, you didn't, Dougie. Ask Leroy for money.
I can't, because he died last week.
How'd he die?
He got stuck in the fortune cookie pactor. He was unfortunate.
Well, Dougie, that's a lie. Look, go use your own money to buy Call of Duty.
I would use my own money, but I lopsed it.
How'd you lopsed your money?
Let me tell you.
Okay. Let's think of his story.
I went to SeaWorld to see Shamu. And Jiminy Cricket gave me some peanuts to feed him.
And Shamu Shamu jumped down, ate me. Shamu jumped up and swallowed me whole. And I was inside the whale's stomach. And Pinocchio's ass was in there. And I said, yo, Pinocchio, why'd you get in here? He told me.
He was trying to be a real boy.
He told me that he was going swimming and that his nose grew. So he was lying.
He was out there looking for Nemo. He was helping.
He told me he was looking for Nemo, but then his nose grew. That's why I knew he'd be lying. I said, lying ass Pinocchio.
I said, lying ass Pinocchio.
And he said, you know, I'm not a liar, and it grew again.
So then me and him threw dice.
Oh my God.
We shot dice right down the tongue. And then we went to Whale of a Wash, oh my gosh.
Yeah, and so while the whale was getting washed by the people from Shark Tale,
Will Smith's fish came up in there and hit the uvula.
So then I got some bright idea. I told Pinocchio to use his long ass nose to poke the tonsils.
And the whale threw me up.
So the whale threw me up. So me and Pinocchio were out, and he told me $80 to get me out.
He says I owes him $80 for getting us out.
All that shit just for him to pay somebody $80.
Pinocchio said, you gotta pay me for helping you. He said, how much you got?
I said, $80, I'm about to go get a new game. And he said, all right, bet. I take that. I was like, I guess I gotta give it to him. So I was at SeaWorld trying to see Shampoo the Whale, and Jiminy Cricket was handing out P-Mups to feed him. And I got me one big-ass P-Mup, and I said, come here, Shampoo, your glass. And Shampoo the Whale ain't like me calling him ugly, so he be done jumped up and ate me and swallowed me whole. So then I was in his belly, and I see Pinocchio, and I said, hey, Pinocchio, why you be all up in Shampoo's stomach? And his ass said that he was looking for Nemo. And he was helping Nemo be done find his dad. And then Pinocchio's nose grew. And I knew he was lying. So I pointed at him and said, you're lying ass. So then Shampoo done stopped at the whale wash. And Will Smith's fish started washing him. And I told Pinocchio to use his long ass nose to poke Shampoo in the dangly punching bag tonsil throat thing. And Shampoo be done threw us up outside the tank. So then I said, thanks, Pinocchio. And he said, nah, you got to be all that pays me for saving your lives. And I said, what you want? And he said, what you got? And I said, $80, cause I'm about to go get a new Call of Duty. And he said, bet, I'll take that. Run your pockets, little boy. And I said, all right, chill. You can have my money, cause Marvin's gonna buy me the new Call of Duty. And Pinocchio said, that real nice of Marvin's to do that. And I said, yeah, Marvin's my best friend, and he likes to spend money on panda food. And Pinocchio said, maybe he should stop spending all his money on panda food. And I said, all right, I'll tell him that. Mm-hmm.
So Pinocchio said, stop eating panda food.
Stop eating panda food and give Dougie the Call of Duty money.
That's the whole thing was a lie. Only a little bit.
Only a little bit.
I did go to SeaWorld
and I did see Pinocchio.
No, I did see Jiminy Cricket.
I did see Jiminy Cricket.
How did you get to SeaWorld?
I walked.
My cousin Ray Ray worked there.
My cousin Ray Ray worked there.
So many f***ing people.
My cousin Ray Ray worked there scooping the whale poop.
Scooping it. My cousin Ray Ray worked there because he'd be scooping the whale poop.
Well, ask Ray Ray for money.
He died
last week. How did he die?
Shampoo done swallowed his ass too.
But Pinocchio wasn't in there.
But Pinocchio wasn't in there that time. I got love hips. He was unfortunate.
Well, Dougie, that was a whole waste of time. I'm still not gonna buy you the new Call of Duty. Look, Dougie, the mall has a lot of stores inside it. Go see if they'll hire you. Okay, he just comes back with the fountain money. I got a job, Marvin. Clean out the fountain.
Clean out the fountain.
Oh, cleaning out the fountain.
Was it a job or did they hire you?
No one. It was just free money.
No, it was just free money.
I saw a little girl throw money in there too.
I said, Wishing for a pony. I said, you gonna get your pony.
No, I said, you ain't gonna get your pony throwing money in the water.
You ain't gonna get your pony throwing money in the water.
Okay.
So, Mob Ips, Panuka Nuke said to stop spending all your money on panda food and buy me the new Call of Duty.
Dougie, that whole story was a lie.
Not the whole thing. I did go to SeaWorld and I did see Jiminy Crip Ips.
Look, Dougie, listen. How did you get inside SeaWorld? How'd you afford that?
I got in for free because my cousin Ray Ray worked there scooping the whale poop.
Well, ask Ray Ray for some money.
I can't because he died last week.
How did he die?
Shampoo the whale bit his head off and his family got a really big settlement.
Well, ask his family for the money.
I can't because they died last week.
How did they die?
They were swimming in a pool and they decided they was hungry for some toast and they decided to drop the toaster in the pool and they got electrocuted.
That did not happen. Listen. The mall has a bunch of stores inside. Maybe one of them is hiring, so go to the mall and look for a job.
You want me to go get a job and actually work for my money like some kind of animal?
Yeah, go.
Here I go to go working.
I told you he was gonna ask for the game. Got electric cubes. Marvin, I got a job and I already got paid.
And I already got paid.
Damn! Okay, so gonna say, Marvin, I got a job and they already paid me.
Marvin, I got a job and they already paid me.
Wait, how? There's a water fountain inside and I cleaned it out. It was all this money in it. Dougie, you can't take that money out of the water fountain.
There ain't a sign that says not to.
They were polluting the water.
It was polluting the water and people gotta drink that.
And while I was cleaning it, a little girl came up and threw a penny in it and wished for a pony. I said, girl, you ain't gonna afford a pony to throw your money in the water.
I said, you ain't gonna get you a pony to keep throwing your money up in the water fountain.
No, you can't take that money.
Nobody stopped me.
Nobody stopped me while I was doing it.
Except for the security guard who yelled, stop it.
No one tried to stop me except for the security guard that said, stop it. And I said, it's all right, I'm employed.
But I ran away.
Well,
Dougie, I hope you have enough money to buy your game with the money you stole. Help me count it.
Oh, here go $1.
No, 1, 2, 3, 5, 11. Mar, I can't count.
Ooh, Marvin, look, I got a job.
Where'd you get a job at?
They hired me to take the money out the water fountain at the mall. And look at all this money I got. They was just throwing it away. They was littering. And while I was taking the money out, this little girl threw a penny in the fountain and she wished for a pony. I said, little girl, you ain't gonna be able to afford a pony if you keep throwing all your money in the fountain.
Dougie, did the mall hire you to clean the money out of the fountain? Or were you at the mall and you saw money in the fountain so you took it?
The second one. But Mobbins, guess what? I'm gonna be a business owner. I'm gonna start a business that's called Dougie Cleans Water Fountains at the Mall as long as there's money in the LLC.
Dougie, take this money back. It's not yours.
No, no one tried to stop me. Except for the security guard that yelled, stop it, but I just ran away.
Dougie, take this money back right now. It's not yours.
No, Mobbips, help me count it. One penny, two pennies. Mobbips, how many pennies is in 100 hours?
10,000.
That's a made up number. You done made that up.
There's someone at the door. Hold on.
Hey there.
Hey there.
I was patrolling the mall.
Earlier. And I saw this dinosaur just shoving pennies in his pockets. Shoving pennies in a metal tin.
And then I yelled,
hey, stop it.
And he ran. I've seen him here before. So is he here? Yes, but please don't arrest him. I'm not going to arrest him unless he gives the money.
I'm not going to arrest him as long as he gives the money back.
See, all that money in the fountain goes to children's hospital. It could pay for like maybe one
x-ray.
It could probably pay for one of the awful meals they serve at the hospital.
Go.
Hello? The cops?
Yeah, so I was on patrol at the mall earlier, and I saw this dinosaur shoving a bunch of pennies into, like, this metal tin. So I yelled, hey, stop it, and he ran away. But I've seen him here before, so is he here now?
Yeah.
Does he have the pennies?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please don't arrest him, he's just stupid.
I'm not gonna arrest him as long as he gives the money back. It's honestly just a bunch of pennies and maybe some quarters. That would be extremely petty theft. And all of that money just goes to a children's hospital, and I guess kids eat pennies, because there's no way it would be able to afford anything useful. Have you seen the cost of an x-ray? It's no wonder you can't find out you have ball cancer till you're 50.
Well, he's upstairs.
Okay.